I met you in the dark. You lit me up. You made me feel as though I wasn't off. We danced the night away. We drank too much. I held your hair back when you were throwing up. Then you smiled over your shoulder. For a minute I was stone cold sober. I pulled you closer to my chest. And you asked me to stay over.
Yeah, mm-hmm. You like?
I already told you. I think that you should get some rest.
I, James, take you, Colleen, to be my wife.
I take you with all your faults and strengths.
I take you with all your faults and strengths.
As I offer myself to you.
As I offer myself to you.
With all my faults and strengths.
With all my faults and strengths.
I, Colleen, take you, James, to be my husband. I vow to choose you every day, over and over.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad, my constant friend.
And my love.
And my love.
From this moment forward.
From this moment forward.
When you looked over your shoulder, for a minute I forget that I'm older. I wanna dance with you right now. And you look as beautiful as
Welcome
ever.
James and Colleen, as husband and wife, you may kiss each other.
I'm so in love with you.
James and I have always been there for each other. And from a young age, I knew that he would make someone a wonderful husband. Here's to being a wonderful husband and the woman who made him want to be.
I want to stay with you until we're great.
I love you, both of you. James, it's really about time that you found somebody whose crazy matches your crazy.
I wanna live with you.
Colleen, since the day I was born to now, you became a second mother to me, the supporter, role model, friend, cheerleader, best sister, and now a bride.
My lungs give out.
I hate the way you show you care by always being there. I hate that I don't actually hate you. Not even a little. Not even at all. Colleen and James, I love you guys so much.